A 35-year-old Prince George's County man is dead after driving off the road and crashing Friday night in Accokeek. Police say Giovanni Cruz was headed southbound on Livingston Road while he hit a brick and concrete fence post before his SUV flipped. He was pronounced dead before he could arrive at the hospital. Katie Johnston for WJZ.com.